Get fucked. Let's fucking go! Get the fuck off me!
This is probably the second most obscure Irelia mechanic that I know.
Yeah, but it looks cool as fuck though if you do it.
Exactly. The first most minor Irelia mechanic that I know is you can Q flash. Not the standard like outside of range to instantly Q flash. No, no. From inside of Q range, you can Q flash next to them. The damage goes off from Q and you get the reset, but you don't actually Q to them.
What, it like saves the animation?
It cancels the animation. It lets you position yourself anyway. So like, let's say a good player knows that I really like you.
Somebody clip that, please. Somebody fucking clip that. Holy. Saunders there?
It's Cosmos.
Go, go, go. Go on the sun.
Oh shit, that Bardo was so good. I can't do anything else. Books, Cosmos? Cosmos? Holy shit, yeah, we have to. Go with the dragon, guys. Go to the dragon. Go to the dragon. You guys go to the dragon. Can I win this?
Yep. And that way, then you're really. If you, pick someone that you can't fucking play with, that's your own fucking fault at that point. It's not fucking, you know, they don't have to draft Quantic unless Quantic leaves.
True. We're in a fucking 40-minute game, he still hasn't carried us to victory. Fucking Graver.
I lost it! Okay, still good, okay. Okay, holy shit, I'm fucking so good. I think maybe, I actually might not be able to.
Spencer?
Yes, I know, I'm taking care of some problems.
Diana's there, it's literally just gonna be Jin and Chogas.
Falling so slow,
like
fragile, you guys can definitely look there.
Tiny shells drifting in the foam.
Happy birthday, my son.